English Reading Practice, Exercise 6, Enthusiasm, Intermediate Level. Be sure to watch the introductory video to this playlist before doing this exercise. Click on the link below in the description. Here are the instructions. 1. Turn up the volume so the teacher's voice is loud. 2. Read the words in red out loud at the same time as the teacher. 3. Pay attention to the teacher's voice intonation and the word groups. And 4. If you find the speed is too slow, go to the playlist and choose the advanced version. A quick reminder, continually improve your English. Click the subscribe button now. Let's begin. The power of enthusiasm. What is enthusiasm? It is an intense excitement, enjoyment, or interest in a subject or activity. A common collocation is to have a burning enthusiasm for something. Yes, enthusiasm can be compared to a fire, which is intense, hot. Also, like fire which spreads quickly and easily, an enthusiastic person can soon motivate those around them to become enthusiastic. A vivid demonstration of the power of enthusiasm is found in the story of Frank Betcher. Frank Betcher started out in professional baseball back in 1907. Shortly after, he was fired. His manager told him he was lazy. This came as a shock to Frank Betcher. He started again, playing for a minor team, but resolved that in everything he did, he would act enthusiastically. After 3 days, he was given the chance of a trial with a big club. From the minute he entered the field, he acted like a man electrified. Did it work? Yes. His enthusiasm overcame his fear. His enthusiasm also affected other players, and they became enthusiastic. The newspapers began calling him Pep Betcher, the life of the team. Within 10 days, his enthusiasm had taken him from $25 a month to $185 a month, a 700% increase. Had he acquired more ability as a ball player? No. Enthusiasm did it. Enthusiasm alone. 2 years later, an accident forced him to give up baseball. He started a new career selling insurance. The next 10 months were some of the most difficult in his life. He was a total failure at selling insurance. Then, one night, he sat up in bed, thinking back on his days in baseball, and realized he had fallen into the same trap. Enthusiasm lifted him out of the pit before, and he decided it would do the same again. From that moment on, he decided to put real enthusiasm into his selling presentations. He forced himself to act enthusiastically, and soon after, he began to feel enthusiastic. He eventually became one of America's most outstanding successes. He says, "During my 32 years of selling, I have seen enthusiasm double and treble the income of dozens of sales personnel. I firmly believe enthusiasm is by far the biggest single factor in successful selling. It might be the biggest single factor in successful selling, but it can also be the biggest single factor in success in any avenue of life you wish to undertake. Overcome frustration, mediocrity, failure, and despair by using the amazing power of enthusiasm. How do you show enthusiasm? 1. In your posture. Stand erect, don't slouch. 2. Smile. A smile widens the eyes and makes a person more attractive. 3. Speak with energy and life. Increase your volume and speak in higher tones to convey excitement and interest. 4. Ask questions. This shows you are interested in the other person and their interests. 5. Move energetically. Walk with a spring in your step. Set yourself a goal you have just got to reach. Then build under it the fire of anticipation and keep it burning with enthusiasm. Then, when you reach your goal, set another one. New goals, fresh objectives, are self-perpetuating motivators of enthusiasm. Remember, when you face a challenge, tap into the power of enthusiasm. That's the end of the reading. Repeat this exercise many times until you can synchronize your reading with the teacher. Practice other exercises in this playlist and see a major improvement in your English speaking fluency. Has this video helped you? Then like, share or comment now. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Just go to goodenglish.online.